Sam Witwicky, we need to stop the China virus once and for all.